I just think for the most part, you touched a lot of the needed points, Chairman. We are in unprecedented times, and I guess it's only natural for people to get heated during this time frame when you hear about a tax increase. And I think it's important for everyone to know that we all are taking that into consideration as well as prayer.
I got something, one quick question, one quick comment, Chairman. You know, the county has held taxes, basically decreased taxes last year and rollback taxes this year. And our employees and our cost of goods has gone up just like everybody else's in this room. Our employees' food costs more, our employees' gas costs more, our employees' insurance is more. The county's insurance, the county's projects that they do, everything costs more, just like everybody else in this room. And we've held our taxes steady and decreased them actually last year a little bit, maybe half a mil. We're trying to do our part. And with a 5% increase over a 2-year period, I think we've done pretty well. And everybody else may disagree with me, but I just want to make that comment.